Imam Muslim has mentioned five authorities of this hadith. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 5029.